Hey, it's me, B. Are you just starting with Blender and you have absolutely no idea how to import models? Well, lucky you, because you've come to the right place. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to import models into Blender, mainly FNAF models, because,
this is a FNAF channel.
First, you need to get your model. Go to DeviantArt and find your model. Make sure it's for 2.8 and over, and press the link that'll be in the description. After that, it should take you to a drive or a stash link. Then you can just download the model from there. I explain everything in more detail in this video that'll be linked in the card above. But something I didn't mention is how to get models from other websites like Sketchfab. So, let's quickly summarize this. Step 1, go to Sketchfab. Step 2, search up whatever model you're looking for and download it if it's downloadable. Step 3, unzip the file using WinRAR and put it somewhere on your drive. Alright, now we have our model. First, open Blender, go to File, Import, and find your file format. Then find your file and your model should import. You might have to manually apply your textures though, which should be easy if you have the Note Wrangler add-on. Select the principal BSDF and press Ctrl-Shift-T. Then select all your textures and they'll automatically apply to your model. You can make some tweaks if needed. Now, importing blend files is a little different. Press File, Append, then select your blend file. A list of files should appear after. Press Collection, if you have one. If you don't have a collection, just select Objects. Moving onward, there should be a bunch of files. Press the A key to select everything in the file list, then enter. If there's any unnecessary items in your scene that you don't want, you can just delete it or hide it. And just like that, we're done! I'll be making more short and quick beginner tutorials like this since they're a lot easier to edit and quicker than without. If you have any suggestions, please leave it in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.